Today, we're gonna set up the Bluetooth keyboard and mouse for the HP Envy 32 all-in-one.
Hi, and welcome to HP How To For You, HP's customer support blog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we are here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
Today, we're gonna set up the Bluetooth keyboard and mouse for the HP Envy 32 all-in-one. So inside the keyboard box is a keyboard and mouse and instructions on how to set everything up, including how to set up the Bluetooth. You'll need to install the batteries and turn them on. That's it. They're paired with your PC out of the box. One of the cool features is to have your phone or a tablet connected to your Bluetooth keyboard. To do that, there's simply two steps. You want to pair the keyboard with the device, and you can use the buttons for Bluetooth 1 or Bluetooth 2 to switch between devices. Now we need to pair our phones with the keyboard. In order to do that, we have to turn on the Bluetooth pairing function on our phones. I'm going to go into my settings. I'll go into Bluetooth. I'm going to connect. To turn on the pairing for the keyboard, we need to press and hold the Bluetooth button for 3 seconds, and it'll start flashing. We click on Pair New Device, and there's the HP Bluetooth keyboard. I will tap on that, and it will give me a code that I now need to type in. In order to pair. Now I can use the keyboard to type a message to the phone. I will simply type in hello and hit send. Now we've both set up our phones to be connected to Bluetooth 1 and 2. We'll be able to type text messages back and forth. So I'll try one first. Switch to Bluetooth 1.
And I'll switch to Bluetooth 2.
And now we have messages. That's pretty cool.
That is cool. To continue working on your all-in-one, you simply press the button with the PC logo on it to pair it back with your PC. And that's a wrap. You can find more videos like this on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/HPsupport. Bye!